हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज नशी डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा शांति सिन्हा स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी कातिर खान राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स रिलीज 18 December 1997 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर द फिल्म स्टार्ट विद एन इनेविटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम कृष्णा बिफ्रेंड्स चवन एंड हेल्प्स हिम विद हिज बिजनेस दीपक बजाज राहुल रॉय कम्स इन फॉर अ जॉब इंटरव्यू विद कृष्णाज कंपनी एंड इज हायर्ड वन डे दीपक्स कार हैज अ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा टेक्स हिम टू हिज होम वेयर ही सीज पूजा ममता कुलकर्णी वाइफ ऑफ दीपक इन अ फ्लैशबैक इट इज अ रिवील्ड दैट कृष्णा इज अ कार मैकेनिक एंड पूजा इज गोइंग टू अ पार्टी विद हर फ्रेंड्स हर कार हैज प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा फिक्सिस इट पूजा देन टेक्स कृष्णा होम द टू कीप इन टच एंड इवेंचुअली फॉल इन लव पूजाज फादर दीनदयाल अजीत वचानी मीट कृष्णा एंड ऑफर्स हिम मनी सो ही कैन ओपन हिज फैक्ट्री हाउएवर कृष्णा रिफ्यूज़ेड एंड डिसाइडेड दैट ही विल ओनली मैरी पूजा वैन ही हैज़ बिकम अ सक्सेसफुल बिजनेसमैन ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ही राइट्स टू पूजा टेलिंग हर टू फॉरगेट हिम पूजा इज हर्ट ब्रोकन वैन कृष्णा रिटर्न्स ही इज ऑल्सो हर्ट ब्रोकन टू सी पूजा हैज़ मैरिड अनदर मैन ऑन कृष्णाज बर्थडे दीपक एंड पूजाज आर इन्वाइटेड टू हिज पार्टी पूजा इज सरप्राइज टू सी कृष्णाज मैंसन्स सिंस इट इज एवरी फ्यूचर that she wanted and she had told to Krishna Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing Krishna tries to kiss Pooja thin this enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna Krishna then apologizes to Pooja Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges on embezzling money Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja In return, the infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her. But Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी शक्ति कपूर कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज नशी डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा शांति सिन्हा स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी कातिर खान राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेब्रिएटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्टेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी शक्ति कपूर कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा शांति सिन्हा स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी कादिर खान राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेब्रिएटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्टेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी शक्ति कपूर कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा शांति सिन्हा स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी कादिर खान राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. the two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken. When Krishna returns, he is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टुडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan, Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy, comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken. When Krishna returns, he is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted, and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कातिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan, Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deendayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, But Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicked Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicked Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टुडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj as Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से. सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे. गोविंदा'स परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज. नशी डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कातिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी. प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर. द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेविटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम. कृष्णा befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj's Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kick Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें. धन्यवाद. नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा. इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से. सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे. गोविंदा'स परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज. नशी डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कातिर खान, राहुल रॉय। सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाय VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाय नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेबिलिटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाय मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कातिर खान, राहुल रॉय। सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेबिलिटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान, हु स्टॉप्स हिम, कृष्णा बिफ्रेंड्स चवन एंड हेल्प्स हिम विद हिज बिजनेस। दीपक बजाज, राहुल रॉय कम्स इन फॉर अ जॉब इंटरव्यू विद कृष्णाज कंपनी एंड इज हायर्ड। वन डे दीपक्स कार हैज़ अ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा टेक्स हिम टू हिज होम वेयर ही सीज पूजा ममता कुलकर्णी वाइफ ऑफ दीपक। इन अ फ्लैश बैक इट इज़ अ रिवील्ड दैट कृष्णा इज अ कार मकैनिक एंड पूजा इज गोइंग टू अ पार्टी विद हर फ्रेंड्स। हर कार हैज़ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा फिक्सिस इट। पूजा देन टेक्स कृष्णा होम द टू कीप इन टच एंड इवेंचुअली फॉल इन लव। पूजाज फादर दीनदयाल अजीत वचानी मीट कृष्णा एंड ऑफर्स हिम मनी सो ही कैन ओपन हिज फैक्ट्री। हाउएवर कृष्णा रिफ्यूज़ड एंड डिसाइडेड दैट ही विल ओनली मैरी पूजा वैन ही हैज़ बिकम अ सक्सेसफुल बिजनेस मैन। ड्यूरिंग दिस टाइम ही राइट्स टू पूजा टेलिंग हर टू फॉरगेट हिम। पूजा इज हर्ट ब्रोकन वैन कृष्णा रिटर्न्स। ही इज ऑल्सो हर्ट ब्रोकन टू सी पूजा हैज़ मैरिड अनदर मैन ऑन कृष्णाज बर्थडे। दीपक एंड पूजाज आर इन्वाइटेड टू हिज पार्टी। पूजा इज सरप्राइज टू सी कृष्णाज मैंसन्स सिंस इट इज एवरी फ्यूचर that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. Then this enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges on embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna want to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kick Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टुडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion, since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan, Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home, where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deendayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken. When Krishna returns, he is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion, since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja In return, the infuriated Chipak's father Spoza thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide, but is interrupted by Master Chavan, Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Spoza thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. चवन गोज टू कृष्णा हु टेक्स पूजा टू दीपक एंड टेल्स हिम हाउ मच पूजा लव्स दीपक बट दीपक रिजेक्ट्स द स्टोरी. कृष्णा कमिट्स सुसाइड बाई हिटिंग बुलेट एंड डाइज इन द आर्म्स ऑफ दीपक एंड पूजा. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें. धन्यवाद. नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा. इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से. सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे. गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज. नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी. प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें. धन्यवाद. नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। Song remained popular till today. Govinda's performance was also well received by audience and critics and is considered to be one of his finest performances. Naseeb, directed by Kirti Kumar, written by Adesh K. Arjun, dialogues, screenplay by Shaka Sampang, story by Shaka Sampang, produced by Vinay Kumar Sinha, Shanti Sinha, starting Govinda, Mamta Kulkarni, Kadir Khan, Rahul Roy, cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by V.N. माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट, दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेबिलिटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा बिफ्रेंड्स चवन एंड हेल्प्स हिम विद हिज बिजनेस। दीपक बजाज राहुल रॉय कम्स इन फॉर अ जॉब इंटरव्यू विद कृष्णाज कंपनी एंड इज हायर्ड। वन डे दीपक्स कार हैज़ अ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा टेक्स हिम टू हिज होम वेयर ही सीज पूजा ममता कुलकर्णी वाइफ ऑफ दीपक। इन अ फ्लैशबैक इट इज अ रिवील्ड दैट कृष्णा इज अ कार मैकेनिक एंड पूजा इज गोइंग टू अ पार्टी विद हर फ्रेंड्स। हर कार हैज़ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा फिक्सिस इट। पूजा देन टेक्स कृष्णा होम द टू कीप इन टच एंड इवेंचुअली फॉल इन लव। पूजाज फादर दीनदयाल अजीत वचानी मीट Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja. In return, the infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी शक्ति कपूर कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब, डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटेन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट विद एन इनेबिलिटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। Song remained popular till today. Govinda's performance was also well received by audience and critics and is considered to be one of his finest performances. Naseeb, directed by Kirti Kumar, written by Adesh K. Arjun, dialogues, screenplay by Shaka Sampang, story by Shaka Sampang, produced by Vinay Kumar Sinha, Shanti Sinha, starting Govinda, Mamta Kulkarni, Kadir Khan, Rahul Roy, cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by V.N. माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide, but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home, where he sees Pooja Mamata Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion, since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamata Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकल, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamata Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refused and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken. When Krishna returns, he is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan, Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy, comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deendayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken. When Krishna returns, he is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pujarthi. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pujarthi. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टुडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कातिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja, Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father, Deendayal Ajit Vachani, meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pujarthi. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her, एंड ही डाइड ऑल दिस जस्ट सो दैट सी कैन अंडरस्टैंड हिज फीलिंग्स. कृष्णा रिलीजेज दीपक हु किक पूजा आउट ऑफ हिज हाउस. मास्टर चवन देन टेक्स हर टू हिज हाउस. चवन गोज टू धरमदास एंड लर्न्स दैट ही वर्न टू द सेकेंड लेटर. चवन गोज टू कृष्णा हु टेक्स पूजा टू दीपक एंड टेल्स हिम हाउ मच पूजा लव्स दीपक बट दीपक रिजेक्ट्स द स्टोरी. कृष्णा कमिट्स सुसाइड बाई हिटिंग बुलेट एंड डाइज इन द आर्म्स ऑफ दीपक एंड पूजा. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें. धन्यवाद. नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा. इट स्टार्स गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी शक्ति कपूर कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से. सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे. गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज. नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा शांति सिन्हा स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा ममता कुलकर्णी कादिर खान राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर एडिट बाई वी एन माइकल म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स रिलीज 18 December 1997 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी प्लॉट. This was a first film for Govinda who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicked Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he won to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the आर्म्स ऑफ दीपक एंड पूजा। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाखा संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाखा संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी SM अनवर, एडिट बाई VN माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 December 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेब्रिएटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा बी फ्रेंड्स चवन एंड हेल्प हिम विद हिज बिजनेस। दीपक बजाज राहुल रॉय कम्स इन फॉर अ जॉब इंटरव्यू विद कृष्णाज कंपनी एंड इज हायर्ड। वन डे दीपक्स कार हैज अ प्रॉब्लम एंड कृष्णा टेक्स हिम टू हिज होम वेयर ही सीज पूजा ममता कुलकर्णी वाइफ ऑफ दीपक। इन अ फ्लैशबैक इट इज अ रिवील्ड दैट कृष्णा इज अ कार मैकेनिक एंड पूजा इज गोइंग टू अ पार्टी with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her. And he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग। अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी was a below average grosser at the box office, but songs of the film became huge hits, especially Shukwa Nahi Kisi Se. Song remained popular till today. Govinda's performance was also well received by audience and critics and is considered to be one of his finest performances. Nasheed, directed by Kirti Kumar, written by Adesh K. Arjun, dialogues, screenplay by Shaka Sampang, story by Shaka Sampang, produced by Vinay Kumar Shinna, Shanti Shinna, starting Govinda, Mamta Kulkarni, Kathir Khan, Rahul Roy, cinematography S.M. Anwar, edited by V.N. Michael, music by Nadeem Sharwan, Shamir, lyrics, production companies Vinay Pictures, released 18 December 1997, country India, language Hindi, plot. This was a first film for Govinda, who became blockbuster. The film starts with an inebriated Krishna Prasad Govinda, who is attempting to commit suicide but is interrupted by Master Chavan Kadir Khan, who stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home, where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion, since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna, and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन जरूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स, वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस, बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिक्स एंड इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब, डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स, स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाय वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाय नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेब्रिएटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाय मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु स्टॉप्स हिम। कृष्णा befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deendayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father Pooja thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? अगर अभी तक आपने मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में बेल आइकन का बटन ज़रूर दबाएं ताकि मेरी वीडियो आप लोगों तक आसानी से पहुंच सकें। धन्यवाद। नसीब इज़ अ 1997 इंडियन हिंदी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा। इट स्टार्स गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी एंड राहुल रॉय इन लीड रोल्स वाइल अजीत वचानी, शक्ति कपूर, कादिर खान अपीयर इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। द मूवी वॉज अ बिलो एवरेज ग्रोशर एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस बट सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म बिकेम ह्यूज हिट्स, एस्पेशली शिकवा नहीं किसी से। सॉन्ग रिमेन पॉपुलर टिल टूडे। गोविंदास परफॉर्मेंस वॉज ऑल्सो वेल रिसीव्ड बाई ऑडियंस एंड क्रिटिसाइज एंड इज अ कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ हिज फाइनेस्ट परफॉर्मेंसेज। नसीब डायरेक्टेड बाई कीर्ति कुमार, रिटन बाई आदेश के अर्जुन, डायलॉग्स स्क्रीन प्ले बाई शाका संपंग, स्टोरी बाई शाका संपंग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विनय कुमार सिन्हा, शांति सिन्हा, स्टार्टिंग गोविंदा, ममता कुलकर्णी, कादिर खान, राहुल रॉय, सिनेमाटोग्राफी एस एम अनवर, एडिट बाई वी एन माइकर, म्यूजिक बाई नदीम शर्वन शमीर, लिरिक्स प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज विनय पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट 18 दिसंबर 1997, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट: दिस वॉज अ फर्स्ट फिल्म फॉर गोविंदा हु बिकेम ब्लॉकबस्टर। द फिल्म स्टार्ट्स विद एन इनेब्रिएटेड कृष्णा प्रसाद गोविंदा हु इज अटेम्प्टिंग टू कमिट सुसाइड बट इज इंटरप्रेटेड बाई मास्टर चवन कादिर खान हु stops him. Krishna befriends Chavan and helps him with his business. Deepak Bajaj, Rahul Roy comes in for a job interview with Krishna's company and is hired. One day Deepak's car has a problem and Krishna takes him to his home where he sees Pooja Mamta Kulkarni, wife of Deepak. In a flashback, it is revealed that Krishna is a car mechanic and Pooja is going to a party with her friends. Her car has problem and Krishna fixes it. Pooja then takes Krishna home. The two keep in touch and eventually fall in love. Pooja's father Deen Dayal Ajit Vachani meets Krishna and offers him money so he can open his factory. However, Krishna refuses and decided that he will only marry Pooja when he has become a successful businessman. During this time, he writes to Pooja telling her to forget him. Pooja is heartbroken when Krishna returns. He is also heartbroken to see Pooja has married another man. On Krishna's birthday, Deepak and Pooja are invited to his party. Pooja is surprised to see Krishna's mansion since it is every feature that she wanted and she had told to Krishna. Deepak and Pooja meet Krishna and while everyone is dancing, Krishna tries to kiss Pooja. This enrages Deepak, who slaps Krishna. Krishna then apologizes to Pooja. Deepak insults Krishna, who gets enraged and fights with Deepak and gets him arrested on charges of embezzling money. Deepak's father begs Krishna to release Deepak, but Krishna tells him that wants Pooja in return. The infuriated Deepak's father, Pooja, thinks that Krishna wants to sleep with her, but Krishna slaps her and tells her that her only loves her and he died all this just so that she can understand his feelings. Krishna releases Deepak, who kicks Pooja out of his house. Master Chavan then takes her to his house. Chavan goes to Dharamdas and learns that he went to the second letter. Chavan goes to Krishna, who takes Pooja to Deepak and tells him how much Pooja loves Deepak, but Deepak rejects the story. Krishna commits suicide by hitting bullet and dies in the arms of Deepak and Pooja.